Welcome back to Jenna and Danbot, the real adventures of a biological woman and her deep artificial network companion. We continue where we left off last week when Jenna taught Danbot how to recycle.
Paper.
Trash can.
Trash can. Paper.
Trash can.
Paper, trash can.
Not paper. Not trash can.
Not paper. Not trash can.
Now, let's see if Jenna provided enough data for Danbot to do the job properly.
Danbot! Look what you did! Important things are in the trash!
Paper?
Money!
Paper money. Paper trash can.
No. Not trash can. Jenna loves money.
Pictures!
Photos!
Photos!
Jenna!
Paper photos! Paper trash can.
No, Danbot! Hey, paper! Jenna loves this paper. These are my friends!
Aww, poor Danbot! What a tough start to the week!
Jenna told Danbot last week to put paper in the trash bin. But now Jenna says that there is a category of special paper that does not go in the trash bin, and Danbot will do better in the future.
And he really did.
Would you like a massage with that coffee, Jenna?
Yes, please, Danbot.
Once again, we saw Danbot come to Jenna's rescue using his amazing powers of prediction.
Jenna, I have been tracking your toilet paper usage and have predicted your needs. Jenna, I've noticed you've been pooping 2.5 times more often than usual. I've booked an appointment with your gastroenterologist to make sure everything's okay. I love you, Jenna.
Not quite sure about that one. Thankfully, Jenna can always rely on Danbot to make the place spotless. Although, he still has slight problems getting around those corners.
Danbot, do you think I'm beautiful?
Jenna, you are more beautiful than 53.7% of women.
Awkward!
Danbot off! Danbot off!
Make sure to tune in next week for more adventures of Jenna and Danbot.
Danbot, do you know how to file taxes?
Done!
I didn't know you could do that.
Well, filing taxes is simple when you make so little money.
Danbot trash can. Danbot trash can. Danbot trash can. Danbot trash can.